Hello, this is Mr. Sagar. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe. Spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in mention sign, you are doing it on time, because whenever school is going to open, I am going to ask all the homework which I am giving you. So please be sincere and do all the homework on time. So today I am going to teach you science. Chapter 10 is already going on, animal types and adaptation. We are on the second last topic, that what animals eat. What animals eat. Okay. So if you have any domestic animal, pet animal, then you know that what cow eats, what your goat eats, what your dog eats. Okay. But there are some other animals also about that you don't know. So on the basis of their eating habit, they are categorized in some groups like herbivores, carnivores, omnivores, scavengers and parasite on the basis of their food. So animals eat different types of food. So based on the type of food they eat, animals group into 5 groups, okay, on the basis of their eating habit. So, based on the type of food they eat, okay? So they are categorized in some groups. So we will discuss some 1, 2, 5.5 are there. First one is our herbivore. Second, carnivores. Third, omnivores. Fourth, scavengers. The last one is side. I hope whatever I am writing, it is visible to you, and whatever I am speaking, it is audible to you. Okay. So one-on-one we will discuss about this. So first one is herbivores. So animals that eat only plants or plant products. Okay, means plant parts. Animal that we, there are some animals who eat plants, and there are some animals who do not eat the plant, they eat the parts of the plant. So such animals are categorized in herbivore, like example deer, horses, cows and buffaloes and camels. Okay, these are the such animals who eats only plant and parts of the plants. So animals that eat only plants and part of the plants are called herbivores. Okay, this is the first point. Second point, examples are horse, deer, horses, deer, cows, okay, camels, etc. So animals that eat only plant and part of the plant are called herbivore. Next is carnivore. So animals that eat only the flesh of other animal. In this category, whatever the animals are there, they hunt and they kill and they eat. So animals that who hunt, okay, they are called predator. Animals who hunts by other animal, that is called prey. Like here, if tiger hunts, if lion hunts deer, so lion will and tiger will call predator, and that deer will call prey. So in this category is animals that eat the flesh of other animals, okay, are called carnivores. I told you in this, they hunt, kill, they kill and then they are, they, you take the example of snakes also, lions, tigers, so these all they hunt and they kill, then they eat their flesh. Example are snakes, lions, tigers. Okay. Example here, hawks, etc. Now we move to omnivore. So that those animals who eats plants also and the flesh of other animals. In carnivores, sorry, in herbivores, only plants product. In carnivores, they kill and eat. But in whatever the omnivore animals are there, they eat this part plant, they eat plants also, and they hunt and they kill and they eat the flesh of other animals also. So, animals that eat both plants and the flesh of other animal are called omnivores. Examples are bears, crows, and you take human being also. Okay, because human beings, we eat plant also and we eat animal also, means flesh of other animal also. Okay, now we'll move to next, that is scavengers. So animals that eat the flesh of dead animal are called scavenger. Means see, like lion hunts deer, and after hunting he is not able to eat all the flesh, so maybe he will leave some flesh. That left one flesh that is eaten by some animal, other animal, that animals are known as scavengers. So animals that eat the flesh of dead animal are called scavengers. Okay, they do not hunt. Okay, means other animal hunts and after eating they left some flesh and they used to eat that. So examples are jackals, hyenas and vultures. Jackals, hyenas, vultures, etc. Now we move to last one, parasite. So animals that obtain their food in the form of nutrients from other living animals are called parasite. Okay, animals that obtain their food in the form of nutrients. Means animals so eats like they get nutrients from the soil, water, anything. So these are known as parasite. So animals that obtain their food in the form of nutrients from other living animals are called parasite. Examples are bed bugs, lice, and fleas. Means see, these lice, They get nutrients from other living things like human. They from their hair, bed bugs. They also get from living things. So these are known as parasite. So now in lecture number 2, I will move to next topic, that how we can protect, how animals protect themselves. Okay, how animals protect themselves. So that I will see in lecture number 2.